Thank you so much, Sarah. And from our New Mexico Mobile Newsroom, Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham says that the State Department of Health Secretary Patrick M. Allen is stepping down. Now, Allen led the department for the last 2 years, and the governor's office has not said the reason for Allen's departure, but praised his work during his tenure. Health policy advisor Gina DeBlasi will serve as the interim secretary.